What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Dreadlocula, and welcome back to Throwback Thursdays. This week for Throwback Thursdays, I have for you Lego Star Wars 2, the original trilogy. Hey. Yo, this is... The nostalgia I get every time I play one of these throwback games is insane. Now, I don't want to go to this. I'll back off this. Hold back. Dude, I played this so much growing up, it's actually insane. Like, this is like... Dude, look at this. Oh, wait, hold on. Where's somebody else? I want to change characters. There goes Han Solo. There goes Boba Fett. Where's, like... Look at this, dude. You can throw freaking bombs in here, bro, and fight people. Like, what other freaking Lego game are you doing this? How are there two princess Legos? Wait. What? Like, as soon as... Look! Oh, okay. Look, we can be them, though. This is actually sick. Come here, Luke. Chill. Yeah. Alright, now we can go fight people real quick. Oh, this is, I forgot his name, bro, but I don't like that guy. Get hit. Bro, you can't beat me. I'm a freaking Jedi. Literally. Bro, dude, don't hit my mans, bro. Oh, alright, we good. Yoda! Oh my, dude, he moves so freaking slow. But once he take that out, look at the way he hobble around. Hey, but he be bodying people though, holy. Hey, come here, Luke. I taught you everything you know. Bruh, fight Luke. There we go. Yeah. Y'all can't stop old man Yoda. All right, let's go do a story mission, all right? Bruh, you really... Nah. You shoot me, you die. You die. Alright. I was trying to go do a mission, but alright, now we good. As long as nobody else come fight me. Alright. I'ma start with... Bro. Alright.
Now you know he did.
Told you, stop that, bro. Alright, we're gonna start with... I want to do my favorite episode, one of my favorite episodes. One of my favorite parts of the episode. Alright, rescue the princess, dog. We're going to do... Nah, we'll replay the story, just for nostalgia purposes. Alright, just for nostalgia purposes. So this is when Han Solo and them and Luke and them going to the ship on the Death Star. They're trying to rescue Princess Leia, so that's what all this part's about. It's really fun, though. It's really fun. In my opinion, this is the greatest Lego game of all time. There's no Lego game that tops this one. None whatsoever. Chewbacca. Oh, and see, nowadays, y'all got these spoiled Lego games, bro. Y'all Legos be talking them. Our Lego games did not talk back in the day. It was just, and facial expressions and stuff. You had to make your own story up. Darth Vader, holy. Sheesh. Bro, Lego games are so creative. I forget the helmets. Hey, let's go. Alright. Old Ben Kenobi here. Bro, that is so satisfying. R2! Oh. Yep, get bodied. We got Ben Kenobi on our side. We're chilling. Alright, so I know you guys need to put these helmets on to get through this door. Can you all put them on? Other than Chewbacca puts it on. It sits on top of his head. Easy. Look, they don't even attack you when you have a helmet on, which is, like, actually crazy. Oh, they start building stuff. They was like, nah. game is so epic, bro. This game is so epic. Alright, let's get the building. R2, you're needed. I love R2, man. And she over there posing all sexy like and stuff. They just gonna stay there while we go do the work. Oh, Ben! Wait, y'all didn't even just let him run through, bro. They really just let that man go through like that. Hey, just shoot everybody you come across, bro. Oh, we can't do that because we don't have R2. I wouldn't have the cutscenes though if I didn't do a free, if I didn't do a free play. Pretty sure I need this. Oh, Ben! Can we help him? Oh, we can! Oh, you saw him dodging him, bro? Move, Han! Oh, about to roll off the edge. Let's shoot the last guy. Yes, sir. Go through now. Go through. Help us. Hey, I was clean. That is so satisfying, that sound. Bruh, you wanna get out of here? Got them hands too, cuz. Alright, I need this. Pull that up. Keep it moving. Let's move it. Let's move it. Bro. Bro. Get shot up. Get beat up. Can't tell me it's in the best Lego game ever created. Bro. Why are y'all not killing them? Oh, I gotta go back. Everybody grab a helmet, man. Just in case, dog. Yep, just on regular stormtrooper business, you know? Yep, regular stormtrooper business here. Thank you, thank you. Still got helmets on, so we're chilling. We have nothing to worry about. We just jump across. Stormtrooper business here. Han Solo just fell on his face. Wow, a lot of stormtroopers here. Just, you know, make my way through here like this. Nothing out of the ordinary. Alright. Oh, we weren't supposed to do that. Hurry, they weren't messing with that. Don't get shot! No way, I just got shot. Is there one in here, or do I gotta go back out? I gotta go back out, bro. I'm one of you, let me in. What's this? Every time I go to do something, bro, they just don't... Beat him up, man! You with that little grin on your face, bro. But you just let him shoot me. What's your problem? Easy clap. Alright, I think she's in this one, yeah? We got the princess! Bro, you know what's crazy? Like, Luke was falling for Leia, and like, Leia was gonna go along with it, and then at one point she was like, we're brother and sister. Give me real Game of Thrones vibes, you know? You know what I'm talking about. Alright, Empire Strikes Back. I believe this is the one where Luke comes to save them after going to Dagobah. Do I get to be Luke? I'm not sure. Lando does not care about you, right? He's trying to take your woman. He putting the moves on your woman. Do not let him do that. Hey, but she's like, nah, I ain't with that. This mine right here. Yeah, I like that. She loyal. She know who she want and what she want. Man just gave up. He said, I can't beat Vader. Dun, dun, dun. Hey. Oh. Dun, dun, dun. Sheesh. Bro, I'm just thinking about when Family Guy did their parody of this. Oh, now he's getting us out. Oh, I just kicked that girl. Yep. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Bro, I'm not trying to hurt these innocent people, but... Oh, Boba Fett fight. Yep. Juke it. We don't get hit out here. Oh, we hit fighting. Let's go. Take these hands. Now, don't run now. Nah. Come on, man. I shot him. Yep, let's go. Oh, run now. Bruh, y'all cannot touch Lando. That man was running from me, bro. I was putting the works on him. Bro, that is like my favorite ship in the entire series, bro. It looks so cool. It's literally shaped like an iron. But like, I don't know. It's a unique ship to me. It's really cool. Dang. Alright, R2, we need you. Yep, go ahead and do your little thing with that. R2, we need you. Oh, this is where we find 3PO, right? Wait, what are you doing, bro? Bro, don't be touching my robots, bro. There goes 3PO's legs. Nah, bro, because you're going to try to hurt my robot, bro. I don't play about them, man. I was so serious about that, like, in the movie as well. Like, every time I thought R2 and 3P were going to left, bro, I was like, bro, y'all better not leave them behind. Oh, where's his head? Oh, there it is. Let's go, 3PO! They move kind of fast, though. I can't even lie. Whoa! My man is hurting! Come on, Chewbacca. Let's go, Chewbacca. Good job. Protect the princess. Ooh, what's this? Oh, we're in a car! Bro, see, I love, like, Lego games be having this type of stuff, bro. Oh, we need another helmet now. Somebody else will grab a helmet, man. Look at this turning. Dodge the bullet. Bro, I'm beating up everybody, bro. Look at everybody. I don't care. Innocent people, they're all gone. That just kissed her hand mid-game? What? It's a little interaction between them? Hey, turn. Hey, I see you. Do you do anything with anybody else? Oh, no. He just punched Chewbacca. Dang. Oh, since I'm a clone. They won't hurt us. I like it. Well, guess what? What the? What in the world? He just bodied me so easily just now. I don't know. You guys aren't even helping at this point. Like, what do you... Did that clone trooper just have on a bathing suit? Or am I tripping? Can you grab people? No. Oh, you can! See, Chewbacca has a grab move, bro. You get up close on him, he does that. Chewbacca 1v1 them all. Man, Chewbacca don't even try to dodge it, bro. Of course. Can I just get on the ship? Like, I don't have time for this. Oh, like, actually. That's a fight. Okay. Okay, get juked on. Yep. Good dodge. Matrix out here. Matrix type vibes. Oh, yeah? You want some too? Oh, yeah? Easy? Y'all done over there? I'm done over here. Yep. Yep. Bro, Chewbacca said, forget shooting, bro. I'm about them hands. Bro, I gotta be missing something. I can just go, right? Gotta be able to. Caught all this fighting, bro. Look, he is. Where is one wearing underwear, bro? I think that's like when you know you're at the final one. That's pretty funny how they do that. I like that. Yeah. My man pulled out a rocket, holy. She's forgetting something. Turn around! I can sense Luke! My love! Oh no, his hand's gone! Since they're not talking, I'm doing it for you. You know, I thought it might help a little bit. Alright guys, that'll be it for today's video. As always, if you do enjoy the video, please leave a like and subscribe. I greatly appreciate it, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.